Unlike before, where a producer would have to physically be near their clientele to make a sale, technological advancements have changed the script. However, several micro businesses still miss out on this privilege due to the various reasons like connectivity.
We've also discovered that internet affects the small businesses to develop in a couple of ways. One, they are not able to advertise well, to reach their customers well, serve them well, respond to challenges that come across as well as would expect. So now we have so many propositions that to support these small businesses. We have fiber to the office.
A group of disabled people making crafts is likely to reap the benefits after receiving a full year internet connectivity and machinery to enhance their productivity.
Nti waliwo awakolebwa ebikopo tubadde tetusobola bikola olwa mashini obutonotono tubadde tulina nga tusobola bukola naye kati saawa zino ezo mashini zetugenda okufuna tusobola okukola ebikopo tusobola okukola amasowaani bye tubadde tetusobola kukola kigenda twanguira okubikola.
What is left now for Boma Disability Development Community is using the sewing machines to produce and internet to reach new markets. Story by Benno Jambo for the news.